Yeah, I mean, when I approached the Maze Runner, I kind of came at it from the movies that I grew up on, which was basically Raiders of the Lost Ark and Goonies and, Back to the Future and Jurassic Park and Alien and Terminator and those kinds of things. Those kind of, popcorn movies with like a kind of a good kind of emotional center to them. So yeah, that's the kind of stuff that I'm reaching for, I guess, is my childhood.